All right, go.
Los Santos is in trouble. Not enough fucking kids are eating their fruits. We don't give a shit about vegetables. I don't care. But it's up to us to take down the crime in this city and make sure the kids eat their fruits. I am the grapist. And that is Captain Hawaii. Lemonade! And I don't know your fucking name yet, actually.
Cherry ass.
Yeah. The League of Cherry Super ass. Fruits, motherfuckers! We're gonna...
Oh, fuck!
Lemonade! Fuck! Ah! Yeah! We're the League of Super Fruits!
Yeah!
We might eventually have one more member, which is... Strawberry something. I don't know, it depends if we get a fifth person. Anyways, we have cars and outfits tailored to superhero personas. I look like I'm ripped out of the 80s. Micah just looks like a casual guy. Brandon's a pimp, and then Cedric is just fucking styling with that outfit in that car. Oh, yeah. I'm perfectly happy with mine, though. Also, apparently my feet like to go through the hood of my car. I just noticed.
All right. You're the grapist.
I'm the grapist.
What's your superpower?
I grape you in the mouth. Yeah.
That's definitely terrifying.
I'm gonna grape you in the mouth.
All right. Hawaiian punch. What's your superpower?
That's Captain Hawaii.
Fuck.
Power is Hawaiian.
Fuck. I fucking. Ow.
Now I'm gonna grape you.
Ah. All right.
So Captain Hawaii's power is Hawaiian Punch.
Okay,
what's
sorry.
Your fucking power, Mr. Lemonade?
Money and bitches.
That's not a fucking power. You're not Bruce Wayne, you fuckhole. Get the fuck out. What the fuck? Shit! Sorry, cherry ass. I'm not gonna be able to get over that now. You fucking bitch!
Oh my god!
Why are there so many taco trucks? What the fuck is it?
I don't know, but free fucking tacos, bitches. How was I do this?
Oh. Okay, how about... Alright, that was the intro. How about we get to doing this fucking shit?
I can't get flown by that, though.
I'm trying to
send me flying, though, because it won't fucking work. Never mind. I think it was collateral damage the other time.
That was such a fucked intro.
This is never going to get... That's going to be amazing when you edit that. This is going to be like the best
great.
GTA video so All far. Right.
It was an accident.
What are you doing? Fuck off.
I'm getting close enough.
Ah!
Neutralize the crime. What the fuck was that? That car just floated.
Alrighty, I'm gonna head to my apartment so we can start this fucking heist.
Are you guys talking about me who went flying in the air?
Brandon.
What?
Don't worry, I got a ride covered.
I have my own ride.
Come on, Cedric.
I got a ride covered. Come on. Get in the fucking taco truck.
Why am I going in this taco truck? How do I get in?
Tacos on the way.
Can I get in?
That works. Here, I'll try to toss you some tacos from the side. Oh, fuck. I just made a realization.
What?
We're out of tacos.
I like how we're fruits and we're talking about tacos.
What if they're tacos?
Oh no. Oh! Hey, I landed it. Fuck you. Fucker squished me.
Ow!
Are we just fucking around until he sends us the invite? No, at this point.
Grapist out!
Are you guys gonna come to my apartment, or do you want me just to send you
an invite? Send me an invite.
Well, no, invite me to your apartment now. We'll come to your apartment because I want to see us all lined up in the heist room. Let me in. Okay. Let me in, Weasel News.
Weasel News.
Oh. Weasel News.
Oh, let me just try to wait for his apartment.
Hold on, sir. Do you have any news for us?
You know what that mask reminds me of?
Which one's his apartment? Oh, it's right there. Oh, I see. It's right there.
They're not wrong, but they're a little too far behind my head. But I see what you mean.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have news? I just killed someone. Lemonade, run. Don't worry. I closed the door. Inconspicuous.
Okay, hold on. Should we just say our superhero names for this whole video?
If we can.
Sure.
Let's call you the Grapist for the whole video.
We have to call each other by our
That's gonna sound funny when we're like screaming.
I have to yell out like, "Lemonade, run!" or "Cherry ass, get over here!"
Cherry ass,
get over here!
Quick, Captain Hawaii, use Hawaiian punch! Ah!
Oh god!
Captain Hawaiian,
you fucking
right?
Whipped
what is
around
it?
Your car.
Captain Hawaii,
Cherry ass. Or Cherry's ass.
Ass? I thought it was Cherry ass.
It's either one. Interchangeable. Does not matter.
We have just Lemonade and then the Grapist.
I think
Micah's is the best, though. Fucking Captain Hawaii. That's amazing.
I really want to try and make some sort of, like, series of us playing these characters.
Oh my god, look at this shit. Oh, wait. Guys, you want to see some really cool? Here, Brandon. Here, hold on, I'm gonna fucking. I have another persona as well.
Brandon,
yeah.
Are you in?
Yeah, I'm here.
Brandon, have you had any chicken recently?
Oh, you show me this outfit.
Have you had any chicken recently?
Yes, actually.
Wrong fucking answer. Oh, fuck you.
I see the clown makeup. Just.
I'm the fucking poultry ninja.
I like how the three of us are lined up just watching him. Just.
My fucking family was killed by Clucking Bell. And now I'm gonna fuck him up and kill them all. For killing my family. And any other fucking chicken that anyone eats. Anyways, you guys ready for this shit? This is gonna be fucking great.
I like how we were just lined up watching him do that.
Let's get lined up here. I wanna get a screenshot of this.
Okay, hang on. I wanted to show you guys.
Or should we do it in the heist room, actually?
Ta-da.
No, I like it out here. We've already seen that.
I know. I don't think Micah has, though.
I've seen that one.
They're fucking faces.
Anyway, I need to find a name for this. I gotta be honest.
Here, Cedric, switch back to Cherry Ass and line up. I want to get a screenshot of it.
Okay.
Honestly, Brandon, I could get a screenshot of this and see if I could send it to you.
Alright,
hang on,
This will be the thumbnail.
Oh my god, hold on. Say cheese!
Right,
cheese.
Okay, hold on, let me take one more. Okay, your characters are moving your fucking heads too much. That's better.
That.
You actually can, but. Alright, we're good. Yeah!
Alright, I gotta throw one back before I head into the room.
I'm gonna drink some Shrek cum. I don't usually see myself without the mask and this outfit. Oh, that's fucking weird.
It is weird. Just one drink, one throwback. Alrighty. To the heist room!
This is so stupid.
Let's get this, boys. Alright, 25k, easy money.
25k, what do you mean?
Startup cost. I have to pay a certain amount of money to start it. For each one.
Uh-oh, that's a problem. I don't have money to buy any ammo.
Same.
I'm gonna see if I can buy at least some explosives.
All right.
Okay.
purchase all ammo. Purchase all ammo.
All right, let's actually
Alright, Pacific Standard Job. You remember in the Van Us video whenever they called it the Pacific Rim Job?
Yeah.
Right,
do you even get why that's so funny, Brandon?
Is it in the movie, in Pacific Rim?
Okay.
I mean, that's part of it. Yeah, I know that.
Okay, yeah, that's part of it, but no, the Pacific Rim Job part. It's a joke about rim jobs. You don't know what that is, do you?
No, I don't.
When you lick someone's asshole.
Okay. I'll just explain this on stream.
What you should be concerned about is if there's more unwanted jokes that'll get you striked or, you know, someone saying a slur. Not about me talking about anus licking. That's like something that's pretty common. You probably don't think so, but it is.
Are you ready? Can I hit play?
Yes, I am ready.
Yes, after more fun facts about booty hole licking, number one. I'm just kidding. the fact that no one tried to stop me, though, that's the thing.
You want to talk about what you want to talk about, man. I'm not going to fucking stop you. I'm used to it at this point.
You're giving me too much freedom.
Listen, we are in the land of
knock knock cock.
What three?
What the fuck? Yeah, this fucking. Look at us! Yeah.
It doesn't have the masks though.
Sadly.
Well, no, but.
Well, you all look good. How do I look?
No, you look worse than us. Oh God, no.
It's like we intentionally made ourselves look better just so he Micah, looks like shit.
Hold it. Hold the fucking king. Yeah, fucking take it.
There.
We all love banks. Especially the
fucking lizard.
Big risks. They just know that if they went under, we'd all be dead. Too big to fail. Great idea. Let's put it to the test. Something I came up with. I like to call it bank robbing with a social agenda, if you will. Something I tell myself so I can
shut the fuck up.
Get some sleep at night.
We're all just like,
yeah.
The awkward. I love how we're so silent. There's always awkward silence when people stop talking.
Seriously, what is with the fact that we are all just mute?
I mean,
I get it, but still, it's like...
Yeah, I mean, like, of course I'm not going to record voice lines for our characters, because, like, that would be a little weird, wouldn't it?
That'd be kind of fucking sick, though. Like, imagine if you got to, like, record your own voice lines.
Yeah, but I feel like that you could... It's like before you go into a cutscene...
Like something with AI could happen with that. Like, they use a bunch of, like, specific phrases for, like, the AI algorithm, like, work its magic, and then it's like...
Oh, it's like you record your voice a little bit, and you send it to, like, GTA, and they put an AI voice for your character.
Mm-hmm. All right. I'm gonna hit launch mission.
All right.
Okay. All right, so Vance... Alright, so I don't need to buy anything because I have $200 and that's it. Although, here's the thing, if I had that in real life right now, I'd be fucking crying my eyes out of happiness.
Hey, you'll be getting money soon. You got a job.
That's the thing, though. It's so weird that it's in, like, a few days, but it's, like, it's felt like forever. Probably because it's been forever! Been since August!
Alright, is everyone ready?
Yes.
Lucas?
I don't have to say I am because I have nothing to buy.
Okay, just making sure everyone's mentally prepared, not just physically.
I'm not.
As we start, please say we can actually, like, change our outfits to our, like, actual, like, outfits. Oh, we can't. Fuck.
Yeah, you could. I honestly like this. We could still have our vehicles, though.
Yeah, we'll still have the vehicles.
I'm going to Hawaii.
Lucas.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, here's the thing. If we have to pair up with, like, a navigator, the two of us are definitely pairing up, because that's too fucking funny.
I'm running up just for that.
Yeah, that's fucking hilarious.
Okay.
Because I assume it's, like, at least what I'm hoping is that it's, like, a navigator and a driver gets into a vehicle, so.
Probably.
Let's go!
It looks so funny.
Pacific Standard.
Alright, I guess.
Navigator will guide you towards
the right. Alright.
Or use the directional arrows that will display for you. Okay, so.
Your teammate to a van. Okay. So you have to pull it up then, okay. Brandon.
Okay, you. Alright, you're. Alright, so you're going the complete wrong direction.
Okay, so turn around, yeah.
Alright, you have to guide me to a van.
Okay, keep going down the road.
Damn, there's two really good songs on the radio too. Sucks.
Alright, where am I going?
Go right.
This right?
Yeah.
Be a bit fucking quicker.
Micah?
Hey, go right.
You have to guide me, I don't know.
This way?
Fucking hold on.
Wait, hold on. I'm going the same fucking direction I started.
Hold on. Go back. I misjudged it. Go back.
You fucking dumb.
I'm sorry. This thing doesn't give you a map. It gives you a fucking radar.
Then read the radar.
Okay. Go right.
I'm pretty sure I know what the vans look like, so it's not like they're hard to spot.
Okay. Come on. Okay, go, turn right.
Are there so many fucking rights?
There's supposed to be one that's, like, really close. Oh, alright, we're going toward one.
Toward one?
Yeah. Keep going straight.
I'll be ready in just a moment.
Okay, hold on, I'm trying to look out for it. So, I think you have to get out and you have to try and take a picture of of it? Where am I going? Am I still going straight?
Yeah, turn right.
You see what Kevin wants. Just get a medium. Just a sausage.
What the fuck? This is... Okay, turn left.
Okay, alright, where am I going?
Behind us.
Alright, left, right, or straight, Brandon? Left, right, or straight?
Straight.
Alright, when to turn?
Straight.
I know.
Keep going straight.
Guys, my navigator can't read.
Fuck.
Yeah.
to right.
I see it.
Keep going straight. It's all right. It's far up ahead.
Brandon, you see it?
Yeah, I see it.
Going straight.
Oh, we got a red light coming up.
Okay, without it spotting us, right?
Oh, you're stopped for me.
So it can't spot us?
Yeah, I'm supposed to take a photo of it.
On the road here.
Did you get it?
No, I'm trying to take out my fucking camera.
Because the stupid thing glitched out.
You need to be behind it. Be behind it.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay. I forgot I had purple tire smoke.
I could not see.
Oh, God, dude. Lucas.
I still see it, fucker. It's fine.
Oh, great. Now you're lagging out hard. Go right.
Can you even open the camera when you're in the car?
Yes, I can.
Go back.
There, got it.
Back. Yeah.
Hell
go right now.
Okay, let me go back on the app. Hold on. Okay, keep going straight.
And go left.
Left, okay.
Yeah.
This way?
Yeah.
Please, please run into everything.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
At the next intersection.
Okay, turn left.
Go under the bridge.
Fucking clocking bell.
Okay. Oh, he's right, right there. He's right there. He's right there.
Alright,
under the bridge.
Oh, no,
it's
coming up.
After
the
next one.
Not this
one.
Next one? Yes.
Alright.
Snap a picture,
boy. Next. Please.
That's just a shitty
picture.
Yeah, work. I know. Where
what?
Is
this stupid thing? Alright, keep going straight.
Alright, I got another picture.
Down on the highway? Down on the highway?
Alright,
go on. No. Oh, hey, guys.
This way?
Wait. I cannot figure this shit out.
Random, where the fuck are we going?
Keep going straight.
Ooh, No, yeah.
Straight. Got it.
Get on here.
You fucking bitch!
Just keep going, we're fine.
Yeah, keep going.
Fucking horn is being annoying. Don't tell me that! Don't tell me! Oh, it's right there! Left, he's right there!
I see it!
Okay.
But that biker had plenty of time to react.
Okay.
I get the camera out. Right behind
got
me.
Him!
There you go!
Oh my god, we've gotten three and they haven't gotten.
I'm retarded. I'm sorry.
Huh?
You are a Lucas! Oof.
Oh my god.
That was tough for me. Don't quick restart. Oh shit, can we not?
God, that was so dumb.
Quick restart. Alright, let's restart. Quick restart.
It's fine. I finally figured out how to fucking use a
thing. Thing fucked up.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
It's fine, yeah.
Fuck you! Fuck!
So do we start all over again? Or, oh my god. Alright, well. All right, we got this, Lucas. It's fine.
Can you direct me this time? That was difficult.
That's not how this works, Micah.
Micah, you're on Team Navigator. You have to direct him.
Oh, I hate this.
Oh, I guess me and Lucas got this, but you can try. Turn around.
All right. I have trouble.
All right, let's see here. All right, just keep going straight.
All right, so before we had to go this way.
Okay. Go, turn left.
You can just do the things and pop those directions up.
Oh, that's sick.
Brandon, right, get your fucking camera out.
Oh, it's literally right there. Shit.
Oh, that's. They're right here. With that one? Okay.
We're right here, guys. Jesus.
I didn't see you guys there.
We're right behind you. Alright, turn around.
But we do all four of them together. Got it.
Yeah.
So we could have literally just gotten the whole thing if my fucking car wouldn't have been a dumbass. Or I wouldn't have been a retard and tried to do stupid shit. Right.
Wait, at the next light?
Yeah.
Alright, keep going straight.
The light.
Okay. So things mean intersections, kind of. It's like light intersections.
I wanted to hit a person.
Right.
Oh, here we go. Right there.
Christ. Is that your horn, by the way? Yep. God damn it. Alright. Keep going straight.
How do I do that?
Keep going straight.
I gotta do it.
Oh.
Keep going straight. Okay, turn left.
Fucking black car. Get the fuck out the way. You're blocking
the
light.
We're fine. Keep going. Why? Okay.
They were in the middle of the pot.
Oh, no.
Son
of a
bitch. You get in.
Black car.
Go right.
Is that the plate, or you can't get it?
Go right?
Fuck. I thought there's a turn there. You just go next right. Just go to the next right. Just go to the next right. Sir, that was not the next right. What the fuck are you doing?
I took the photo. What does it want from me?
Right.
Guys, you take a picture of the license plate on the back of the van.
That is what I'm doing.
Right there, Lucas, right there.
Here, let me see if I can. Oh, I had to.
Lucas!
Oh!
Alright, go straight. Or, no, actually.
Las Vegas.
Yeah, go turn around.
What? Lucas, I didn't take a picture. What are you doing?
You did take a fucking
picture. No, I didn't. That was Micah.
Fucking idiot. Then why didn't you take the fucking picture?
Because I couldn't see the fucking license plate.
Lag is fucking terrible. Blind bit. Stop for a sec. There we go.
Stop having sex. What? That's what I heard.
The lag.
Fuck. How the fuck? There we go. Got it.
All right, we got
this
last
one. Mr. Van, we're shooting an action movie scene. See, we're going.
What the fuck is happening?
I have a.
All right, we should probably meet. I'm pretty sure that last van that they're doing is going to be the one we have to grab. So.
Yeah,
right, so keep going straight. Keep going straight.
Go left.
Okay.
Okay. Really?
You told me to keep going straight, fuckhole.
Okay, on the road, dipshit. Turn left.
Okay. How far left?
Right. Oh, God. Jesus Christ. Okay, hold on.
This way?
Hold on. Yes, that way. Yes. Keep going straight.
There was like three fucking left. Like, that was fucking hell.
Just keep going straight. We're fine. Just keep
going left. One, two, or three. Fuck, Nugget.
He's going straight. Not there. Yeah, they're there. Yep. Okay.
I think I see it.
Turn. Right, turn left.
Is it right? Yeah, I think I see it straight ahead of us.
Turn left back there.
Ow.
Okay. Turn right. Okay. Turn left.
I'm right.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
Let's go.
Wait for Lester.
Access the OP database.
So we just wait for Lester. Super God. Alright, go.
Boys, we're heading toward it right now. He won't know we're coming.
I'm pretty sure we were at that area just a second ago.
Brandon, he totally won't know we're on our way.
I fucking hate you.
God, that's so bad. I started to annoy myself, and that usually doesn't happen.
All right, we're right over by him.
What the fuck? You guys were way over there. What the hell?
I'm in my Torino.
One sec. All right. Let me steal it.
Ah! We just kill the driver and...
Kill the driver!
Get off, bitch! We're going to Hawaii!
Fuck, he's running away!
Damn it!
Go! No one... I like how we all went...
Why did I get in the driver's seat?
I like we all went in front of him and no one shot the driver.
I can't get in the damn car.
Fucking no! We didn't know if this was just a Grand Theft Auto or just murder in auto.
I shot at the van. I didn't get him.
Fuck. Come on. We got it. Oh, jeez.
Shut the fuck up, Brandon. Shut the fuck up.
Got him.
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
I got it. How the fuck did you die?
What? How did you die?
Because I got run the fuck over.
Alright, just pick him up. Just pick him up.
Alright.
Alright, we got cops. We gotta move.
I'm taking
Cedric's
car.
Oh yeah,
take
fucking leave me.
Oh, just get in one of the cars.
Get into the van. Get into the car with Micah.
Alright, just go, Cedric. Just go. Try and do it without attracting attention. Okay, maybe running over.
Feel it, but never mind.
Okay. So they're gonna be running over a biker isn't the best way to do this.
Well, you know, it's whatever. This thing is slow as shit.
Okay. guys are going. My waypoint's a straighter shot than wherever you're going.
We're just trying to do the cops.
Oh. I don't have cops.
Probably because you died.
Oh!
I never got cops anyways.
I did.
Alright, we got cops off us. We're going to Luscious Factory. Alright. What the fuck is that horn?
I fucking love that horn.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Alright. Alright, nice and easy, Cedric. Jesus Christ, guys.
That was in my garage.
Alright, nice and easy, Cedric.
I know. I'm not going at 60 miles an hour for this thing.
Yeah. First one done.
Why I can't hear anything?
Yep, that's the model. When you can, take it to Lester's guy.
Pest.
Well, I never get gold.
I think it's because we're the trackers.
Yeah.
Fuck.
What?
Hey, it's only the first setup. Calm down, boys. All right.
Fucking Cedric says what? I got bronze.
Oh. Okay.
It's only the first setup. All right. Sorry. All right, we got this.
Shut up! I got metal poop. I'm pissed about it. I don't want no metal dookie.
Yeah, but I don't think you should be mad about doing that on this setup, or at least this. I feel like I would be more mad about it when on the final heist.
Dragged him.
If that happens, I'm gonna need a new monitor.
Okay, I gotta go figure out dinner, so give me just a moment.
Alright.
Brandon.
Have a little intermission. Yeah, what's up?
My brother passed his driver's license test.
Nice.
First try.
Damn.
Mm-hmm.
I have a permit.
Ow. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, I go back into my fucking lemonade outfit, I forgot.
Well, yeah.
Because we were in different outfits, I completely forgot.
I'm gonna go do a customer car.
Okay.
Thank you.
get back to it then.
Oh. I was trying to request my vehicle when, but I realized I was close to it.
Oh, and Brandon.
What's up?
The Batmobile?
Yeah.
It's my vehicle now. I own it.
It's what?
I own the CRV.
Oh. Okay. What the f- okay. I'm glad my stream can't see that for weird reason. Okay, whatever. I just got a weird message from GTA on my fucking screen. That, well, it's not that weird, but like, it's just random. Just like, you cannot pick up prostitutes in this car. Man, I wonder. I never thought of doing such a thing. Right in my hood. That's just great.
I know where I got sent to.
Where?
I got sent to Outbound one of the days this week.
Okay. How busy was it?
It was busy. There was people picking. But the thing is,
yeah.
Will and can't think of it. Well, whoever asked me to go to Kemba, I was like, sure, okay. Muhammad from Inbound was talking to Will, and they were talking about Outbound needing a OP pick.
Okay.
And Will was like, I don't know if we have anyone trained on OP. I was like, I am. And so they were like, are you okay with that? I was like, yeah.
So you picked for the first time on the LP, or?
No. It's been a while since I've been on the LP. I was supposed to be on the LP before all the shit happened.
Yeah.
With the trailers.
Uh-huh.
But all the OPs were taken.
Ah.
And there was one on Embell Parking that was not working.
Ah.
And the other one was taken as well, that had those items in the cage for a long time, for weeks,
mm-hmm.
sitting in the parking spot. So I was like, okay, I guess I can't do OP now. But I was on the OP for about 2 hours,
mm-hmm.
from 12 until 2. And after that, I went back to Upbound. I was put on the dock.
Alright.
For the rest of the day. I was so excited.
Okay, sorry about that.
You're good.
I needed to do that before it got too late. What the fuck?
Huh.
I ran by some NPCs and they said, "Are you a sex offender or something?" I've never heard an NPC say anything like that. I mean, I'm not too surprised because it's GTA, but like, Jesus.
I'm just doing shitty donuts in my parking lot.
You're good. I'm almost at my apartment.
Alright.
It's a ghost town. I'm not an elevator.
To the second thing.
Oh, did I disconnect?
Did you?
I think I did. I don't see any of you on.
Well, we didn't spawn in the same lobby.
We don't spawn them in. Okay, so I got invited to you guys.
Give me
a second and I'll send you guys invites in just a second.
Do you have a time limit on your thing?
No, I don't see one.
Okay, alright. I don't know where Lucas is or whatever, but I'll be right back.
Okay.
No, Lucas, I'll be right back there. I gotta go take care of something else.
Okay.
Hello.
I haven't heard anyone else come back yet.
Okay. Is Mike in here?
No, he had to go do something as well, he said. That shouldn't take long.
Okay. Just got some food.
I'm waiting on my Domino's delivery. Just me and my uncle eating it. Doesn't like anything else, so the only thing she ever would get is the tater tots. Just not like the biggest. But I say, you know, we have it quite a bit. This is just easy to get done over other things.
On Discord or?
On text. Or,
okay.
It's perfectly cut Minecraft moments. What the fuck?
Did you watch the whole thing?
Yeah, I just finished. Oh my god.
It's so perfect. My favorite one is the goat one.
Mm-hmm.
The goat smacking his ass off the cliff.
Yeah.
The mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Because of the music. Solely because of the music they were playing.
Yeah.
You don't play Zelda games, so I don't think you got the music. But that music is from the Legend of Zelda Wind Waker.
Hmm.
And it's, oh, beautiful. So
soundtrack in that game is awesome. Anyway, but like the most sad is the fucking chest one.
Yeah.
Dude, the creeper like blows up his chest and he's like, oh damn it. Alright, well, I gotta pick these up before. Boom, lightning. And it just immediately cuts as soon as the lightning just blew all of his stuff up. And I'm like, ooh. No.
And that's when you just quit Minecraft.
Bro, that's when you just restart that world, bro.
All that hard work gone.
Bro, for real.
So, like, back when, like, in the old days of Minecraft, when there was, like, an actual, like, world limit, where there was, like, an actual edge to the world.
Yeah.
Technically, there was, like, a limit to how many, to your resources, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That, obviously, that doesn't seem possible anymore, but, but I just wonder, I just kind of wonder, what the fuck do you do then, when you run out of resources? Like, in the game, because of how short the world was back then, your Minecraft world could be.
Yeah.
You just keep going until you run out of resources, or.
Pretty much.
I mean, for some.
It changed pretty quickly, though.
Yeah. I mean, for some things, it does seem a little impossible even with the limit, because you can, if you were smart enough, you can get unlimited resources. Like, there was, like the cobblestone generator and the whole, like, replanting trees and stuff. But obviously you're gonna you would run out of, like, like, iron or diamonds or whatever eventually.
Well, I mean, think about it, right? You know how people have these super flat worlds?
Mm-hmm.
They get all sorts of those types of resources when they're not actually, like, spawning.
Mm-hmm.
In the world. So, technically, you could, if you, just did the right farms, like iron golem farm for
mm-hmm.
iron, pigment farm for gold, piglin trading for other sorts of items like nether, ender pearls,
yeah.
And things like that. There's a bunch of stuff.
I'm just remembering back to the good old days of Minecraft where I used to build a bunch of shit and only me and Dylan would play them, or like one friend that came over would play them. Because I didn't have online back in, like, the days of, like, 360.
Right.
So, because, like, I built so many things. I built actual, like, adventure maps. I built a bunch of mini games. And yet, only me and Dylan would mainly play them.
Yeah.
I remember building, it wasn't the full game, but it was, like, my own version of, like, Mario Galaxy. Where I only built like a few of the galaxies, and it would feel kind of like Skyblock, because you'd build to the galaxy, and you would try, and you'll be resourced and stuff at the galaxy, and you try and get the stars to fill up the objective thing for the map. That was probably my most memorable build, for the most part, for the galaxies I've built, they were actually accurate, and it was big. It was like one of my biggest maps, and it was just
Mario Galaxy, huge ass game.
Yeah, and it was just a lot of fun to play. Just like me and Dylan played it over and over again, and we always had a blast playing, even though I knew where everything was.
Yeah, I mean. Though, to be honest, with Galaxy, that's such a weird thing because there's so many mechanics that you just can't do in Minecraft.
Right.
Like the floating stars pulling you in space.
Yeah.
Floating.
Another memorable build of mine was I built Luigi's Mansion in Minecraft before. Except it never looked like the mansion. Because I, for some reason, my dumbass built it out of cobblestone. Like, the wall, like, mainly the walls, I just built it all out of cobblestone.
Wait, did they really have much to do that with? Like, they didn't, I don't think they had, like, stone bricks, stone chisels, stone bricks.
The rooms were actually somewhat accurate to the game. Like, the layout and everything was actually accurate. Just... The look was shit, but it was still fun though. Just killing mobs for the ghosts and all that. Because obviously I'm not a fucking expert in making texture packs and shit. So it was just the mobs. I at one point built some parkour maps here and there.
Get the god, my spelling is so ass. Lucas said, sorry he's taking so long, he'll be back soon.
Yeah, he said that like a while ago.
See, I don't get notification sounds, okay? I just don't. I don't know why. Okay, so I don't see shit. Well, I'm gonna go downstairs and get the food real quick.
Alright.
Still not here.
No, not yet.
I took longer than I feel like.
Just sit with my bird. We're back. Over the week of working, I had 73,000 steps.
Oh, I have a fun story for you guys. Oh, I think it's just you right now because I think Cedric went to go get his food. Like here, I'll wait for Cedric to get back. He went to go get his food. He'll be back.
73,809.
Mm-hmm.
I was at Alphonse for quite a bit, and I had to walk all the way past the front of the door of the building, and then all the way back to Rilo, past Inbound. I didn't want to take the shortcut, so I was like, screw it, I'll do that. Then, I had to go put my computer away, and then walk all the way back up front and out the building. It was like, oh my god. As I was so exhausted. How was Dylan's weekend with your grandparents?
I mean, it was good.
We were texting back and forth over the week.
Oh, so I think Cedric said that he got to go to Quick Trip. I think the one that Dylan's working at, maybe.
Really?
Yeah, I think so.
Because
he said he wasn't the one on Cedar. So I'm assuming because he lives near you, it's the one closest to you, where like the one that Dylan works.
I was wondering why he was talking about Quick Trip.
Yeah, Cedric got a job at Quick Trip, and Lucas got a job at Target recently. So.
Yeah. What about me?
I was telling you.
Which Quick Trip do you work at?
Huh?
Which Quick Trip do you work at?
The one off of Palomino and County Road 11.
Yep, that's my brother's work.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he's there tonight.
Did he just start?
No, he's been there for a while.
Okay.
Over a year.
Yeah, so you get to work with Micah's brother.
Depends on what days.
Well, yeah, of course.
Because Dylan only does a Sunday, and that's it.
He just does Sunday? Why?
Because he has school and college.
Oh, gotcha. I would say, because even with school, he could probably still do, other Sundays, in the evenings, but no, then you said college. I was like, oh, okay, that makes sense.
Yeah, it's every college and school are on the same day, so school ends around noon,
mm-hmm.
High school, and then college starts at 2:30 to 10.
Mm-hmm.
I won't work with them very often then.
I was gonna say something. Just go. You finish.
Because in a perfect world, I asked for Wednesdays and Sundays off.
Right, because those are the main days that you hang out with. I mean, at the very least, me. But that's the main days that we genuinely hang out or all get together to play games.
Mm-hmm.
So,
that's why.
Yes. So I have an interesting story that happened today.
What?
So I woke up this morning. Okay, well, it was actually this afternoon. I woke up at 1.
Damn.
But I get up, I go upstairs, and my mom is kind of freaking out, but not fully freaking out. So she goes, do you know where your brother is? And I go, no, why? And then she goes, and then she thinks I knew where he was, but then says where he was or is right now. He was at the, the park near Culver's.
Yeah.
He was there, in wearing a leather jacket, and jeans or something, riding his bike. Right.
Okay.
So now think about it. He's a now 18-year-old with facial hair, wearing a leather jacket, at a park by himself.
Okay.
A mom of the park called the cops on him.
What?
a mom at the park called the cops on Dylan.
Why?
Why?
Because he looked suspicious.
Bro. What was the cops' reaction?
Well, they didn't like... They walked up to him and just asked for his ID and all that and just asked him some questions and then just let him go. I mean, it wasn't anything serious, but just my dad for some reason immediately thought he was doing something illegal.
Okay.
My dad's like, oh, my dad is like, oh, he's going to jail. He's probably selling drugs or something. I'm like, what the fuck?
I mean, okay. I have to be honest with previous things that have happened to knowledge that I know. I can't entirely blame him.
I mean, right.
Like, as much as I would not think that, I can't necessarily say I can't blame him for thinking that.
Right. But what's in the funny part was that he gets all the way home, right? Like, he bikes home. And then immediately when he gets home, he realizes he forgot his wallet at the park.
Oh my god.
And so he hurries and gets me. We go back to the park, and apparently right as we get there, he gets a phone call. And apparently the cop has his wallet.
Why?
I don't know, but he called. Because when they were questioning Dylan, they asked him for his phone number, and Dylan gave it to them. And good thing he did, because then there would not have been a way for them to contact Dylan.
Right. Well, I mean, they have a database they can search that shit.
Probably. I mean, probably, yeah. The guy probably just found that he, or noticed that he left down like the bench, and then we came back and the cop came back over and gave his wallet back. So.
Well.
It was
all's well that ends well, but man, that sounds like a hectic morning.
And I was like, Dylan was talking to me on the way over there, and he was saying, God, I can't believe I was stopped by the cops like that. I was like,
you were like, what?
I was like, yeah, I can kind of believe it since you were. Because, like, you guys have no idea what he looked like, but the leather jacket he was wearing, and with the way he looks technically with the facial hair and stuff, I can get the mom's suspicion. To call the cops? I don't think that's really necessary, but you can get the suspicion. And Dylan's like, I'm so used to looking, and Dylan's cut me off, he's like, what? What do I look like? And I'm like, you just kind of look. And he's like, don't you dare say anything racist. I'm like, I'm not gonna say anything racist. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna say that you're black. Like, you're not gonna say. I'm not gonna say that. First of all, because like he's not what he thought I was going for. Like, you're like. And I'm like, dude. First of all, I'm not gonna say that because. Even how many times you've seen that happen on the news, or even seen that happen in movies, that's not true for every single officer that stops you. Not every officer is going to treat a person of color like that. Not every cop is going to be racist. Like, we also know there's good cops out there. Everyone knows that, but there's obviously some cops that are racist towards certain races. And at this point,
just real quick, before this, goes any further, I want to remind you that you're born live.
Yeah, I know. I was about to say I'm gonna kind of leave it a little bit like just at that because I don't want to go too far into it. But the point I'm making is that, like, yes, you understand the suspicion, and even though he looked like that, not every cop is gonna be like. Is going to be, because we all, because because everyone knows that there's good cops in the world. There's good people still in the world, even though we keep hearing about a lot of the bad stuff. There's a lot of bad stuff. There's a lot of good stuff, but we try our best to look at more of the good stuff. There's a majority of us that rather look at the good stuff than the bad stuff, because the bad stuff we keep hearing about so much ever since 2020 happened.
Yeah. Well, and that's just public news for you.
Yeah. So we need a story. All right, what do we got? Oh, that sounds bad. All right, well, yeah, well, I guess we'll have to do all this then.
I stayed up until 4 in the morning and went to bed and got up at 3.
Why?
You got up at 3 after going to bed at 4?
Mm-hmm. So you got 11 hours of sleep?
No, he got, what he got there was, 11 hours of sleep, actually. No, man. My mind was, instead of thinking 8, I was thinking 10.
Because
so I was like, 15 hours, not 11. So I was like, wait, no, 8 hours between 4 and 12, whatever. Math, quick math is not good.
Quick mats.
I was watching shorts on YouTube.
Oh, you get distracted watching shorts. Mm-hmm. I do that sometimes too, where I just get distracted watching shorts.
One more. And then that one ended. I was like, another one. And then that one ended. Another one. Yeah.
Okay, kept going. Right. Did you guys hear Lucas say anything about what he was doing?
No.
Particularly?
No. It doesn't really matter what he was doing. I mean, because it just... So this is the funny thing. We've only done one setup, and that took, 10, 20 minutes? And I've been streaming for about an hour and 20 minutes now.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure a good chunk of this is going to be edited out.
Yep.
So...
Where is he?
I'm gonna try and just get this video onto my phone as soon as possible, and then delete the stream. Maybe not. We'll see. I don't know, because I don't know if I want to keep after what we just talked about. I don't know if I want to keep the stream public.
Yeah, I probably wouldn't.
Just because we were just voicing our opinions on some matters that are a little too deep, I guess. But if they weren't bad, I'd hope YouTube wouldn't consider them as bad.
Just don't want to take any chances.
I mean, we all we're saying was that the police are good, and we understand what the hell happened.
Yeah.
I mean, nothing about that really sounds bad, so I think we're fine. I'm just glad that we kind of stopped it there. It just didn't go any further.
Yeah, well, you know. Although you did kind of talk about something that happened with doing that. It was kind of personal a little bit. Those kind of run-ins are a little bit. I don't know. I'll leave it up to you.
This is gonna seem weird, but I'm just pulling this out of my ass, almost seems like. I mean, you can tell on stream, but I'm really pulling out more food.
Oh.
Like, no, like, literally, I just had this just, I don't know why, but, like, I had this just on my bed, and I feel so stupid. I had it on my bed for a little bit, but not super long. I just have, like, a full Subway sandwich. Because, like, I ordered some, like, so I ordered actually, like two Subway sandwiches, and I ate one earlier today, and I saved one for later, and so, and I grabbed it when I left, and I just sat out on my bed, and I didn't pick it up. Oh, you left the thing. Cedric.
Who left?
You.
What?
You left.
Oh, we were idle too long. Okay. Said I was idle too long.
Wait, why'd you leave?
He was idle too long. He was idle.
Idle too long.
Oh, idle, okay. I thought it was something else.
Just send us another invite.
Will it just go idle again?
If it's too long, but I don't think Lucas will take much longer. Cause like he didn't even join, so I really don't think he'll take much longer at all.
Yeah, I just thought it might be better to wait in my apartment.
Like, if you go idle again, if you're, like, idle for too long again, and he still isn't back, then we really gotta question the fuck he's doing.
Yeah, he'll be back, though. Give me a second, I gotta, this one. Okay.
Okay, nope. Here, right now.
Everyone should have been invited.
Alright. Sorry, I was looking at YouTube. I didn't notice it right away.
watching a speedrun. What's up, Grandma?
It's either my overmint with my jacket or I got my pubes in there. And I can't bend over to get it.
Alright, give me just a second.
Okay, thank you. Love you.
Love you. Bye.
Bro, you left again.
What?
Because you left again.
I did. See what I mean? I'll just wait in the heist planning room.
Yeah, whatever.
I gotta go help my grandma with something. Oh, okay.
All right.
Okay. I'm back. What's up? How we doing?
Just roaming around.
Roaming around.
There's this tunnel on the highway near your apartment that I'm investigating. I'll be right back, so I need to use the restroom. Hello?
You.
Is he not back yet?
No.
Damn. Right.
10 minutes away from being an hour since you sent the last message.
I just realized I just locked my dog in here with me. I didn't realize she was in here.
Well, you might want to not have her locked in your room.
Yeah, just chilling. She's chilling for now. It's fine.
Yeah, I know that. I'm probably gonna go and get my money from my nightclub. I was just holding donuts in the front of my apartment for like hours. Like, I was doing donuts for so long, the skid marks on the pavement looked like pitch black paint. That's how many times I went over it. It's kind of cool. Although they do end up starting to disappear.
I'm still trying to find the other side of this tunnel.
What are you doing?
I just went in this tunnel that's nearby, that's at the highway near your apartment. I'm still going.
You're still going?
Yeah. It's huge.
Well, that's what she said. Anyway. You left the door wide open, buddy. Anyway, interesting. I'll have to look for it.
It's the entrance is like under the bridge.
Well, first I gotta get my money from my nightclub. So.
Okay. When I get out of here, I'm gonna check the map just to see how far. Apparently I'm near a gun van because the message for the gun van just appeared.
You're near the gun van?
Apparently.
Jesus.
Oh, jeez! I'm trying to see where you're... I think it was like right here. Probably like right there to... Okay, yeah, I'm near the casino, apparently.
Yo, that one tunnel's like probably like a mile.
It's not even it's
a mile and a half.
Actually, the other thing about it though, actually, is that there was another pathway I could have went. I just chose one way and kept going.
Interesting.
Maybe should have taken a car with me instead of just running the whole way.
You ran? No wonder it took so long. If you were in a car, that would have went much faster.
I want to explore.
I'm gonna take care of a VIP real quick. Have a nightclub. Take me like a couple minutes.
I swear, if there's like just a dead end, I'm gonna cry. Oh, I think I'm near the exit. Freedom! Freedom! Holy shit. I'm out! God damn. Nice. God damn. And that was a big pathway.
And it took only that long because you did it on foot.
Well, that and I also went to the bathroom at one point, so.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, like.
Still took a little while. Alright, freedom. Wait, no! Motherfucker, get back here.
What?
The first thing I did is I started punching civilians.
Name. I accidentally punched someone. No, this is getting boring.
That's only because we're waiting for Lucas.
Costumes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I was gonna switch back to something else, but figured not.
I mean, I've saved mine as an outfit that I can just switch into it whenever using the character menu.
Yeah.
I mean, at this point, you don't have to be in your outfit, because when we go into the game, it'll just give us random outfits. So
yeah. But you know, still for if we ever you know.
Go on a
free mode, you know.
Oh, I'm gonna switch to my old outfit just for the hell of it.
Alrighty.
But still use the car though.
Oh no, of course.
Did you say under the highway?
Yeah, here actually here, do you want to invite me to your lobby and I can show you?
Yeah, show me. No, I should actually probably just
get a car. Yeah, make sure we have a car.
well, I was driving the limo for my nightclub. It's fast though. It's like a Humvee limo, but like still. My what is with me hearing from the NPCs? This lady's on the phone and goes, "What? You don't remember? We fucked in your car." That's all I heard, and I got so confused. The fuck, bro? Oh my god. Perfect for the highlights, though. But god damn. It's like, what the fuck are these NPCs talking about? God damn. Alright, where are you at?
I'm actually in my apartment.
Where's your apartment?
You should be able to see on the map.
Okay, do you want to just meet me by my house, then?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I know it is. Thank you, NPC, for complimenting my car.
I'm on my way.
I was performing a little experiment. I got out of my car, and I pulled out a weapon and just pointed it at everybody.
And everyone just ran?
Like 12 people, yeah. They all just dipped. But I didn't get the cops on me because I didn't shoot. I just pointed.
Oh gosh.
Which in GTA means, ah, yeah, you're just pointing at them? Fine. It's when you actually, you know, shoot them. Yeah, you know, that's what the issue comes from. According to the police in GTA. Of course, this is GTA we're talking about, so. Thank you, random NPC that I just saw.
Here's Cedric.
Hmm.
I'm on the highway right now.
Okay. Alright, give me a second.
Alright. It's literally right here, right here.
Oh. Wait, is this just the... service tunnels? Yeah, this is just the tunnels.
And from that
the tunnels you'd always like go. You remember the jewelry store heist in the store?
Yeah,
code?
Yeah.
This is the tunnels you
went. Yeah, through. Yeah.
Escape.
Hey, you want to come pick me up? Because apparently my car is stuck.
Yeah, give me a second.
You send me an invite, Cedric?
Sure.
Apparently, my car is retarded.
Alrighty, give me a second. Wait, did you say your car was stuck?
Yeah, you went the wrong way. Wrong one. Wrong one.
Hang on. I can go back out. Don't worry.
Look
so
out.
Here's what I'm gonna do.
You can probably just bump me, that's all you need to do. But like look at this.
Here's what you should have done. This is what you do. Get out of the car. Take out your up anatomizer.
Okay.
Car's not stuck.
Jesus Christ.
There you go. This up anatomizer is what I've always used to get any car unstuck. This is so good. Obviously, be careful because you can destroy it. Technically.
Yes.
Wait. Stay here. Watch this. The train tracks are ruining it. Damn it, I'll show you some other time.
Okay.
If I go over the same spot enough, it looks like black paint.
Anyways, right here, next to that forklift thing is a action figure if you didn't collect it yet.
Yo. Apparently you get like jack shit for collecting all of these. You get like 50k or something.
I mean, it's better than nothing.
But for 100 little tiny minifigures, I'm like, really?
Well, there's a lot of them, though.
No, you don't get 50k for picking one up. You get 50k for collecting them all.
All
100. You get, like, maybe 1,000. Whoa, careful in the water there.
Damn.
So, if my vehicle didn't stall and mine's like way lower to the ground than yours, then I think yours should be fine.
You're right. I'm still following you. You know, yours is a lot faster. Somehow you're really good at driving.
Yeah.
Because I'm trying to keep up and it's not that easy. Oh, that was cool.
Yar.
I did a bit of drifting. Oh, that's a wall!
Yep. And this should be the canal.
Yeah, wow, that was a lot faster.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Ah!
Hello?
Hi.
How are you?
I'm doing great. Imagine that was the like the heist route for the Pacific Standard job.
Bro, imagine.
I mean, this is the one. I'm pretty sure it's so cool the way we do it, but yeah. Fuck.
I don't remember.
Ah, shit. I just know we take bikes.
I don't think I've done the Pacific Standard job.
Whoa. I haven't done it, but I've watched some YouTubers do it.
Oh. Car. Car. Careful. Car, be careful. Careful with what you do right here.
I'm sorry, huh?
What?
Since you survived the bounty placed on you, so if you just wait long enough, it'll be taken off?
Yeah, if you survive like a day or something.
I did not know that.
Time without being killed, and then you get the money. So I just got 5K.
I did not know that.
Yup.
Huh.
Zooming around at the speed of sound. Turning hard. Lucas, you where he's at. It's 10 o'clock.
I'm gonna text him in a second here.
Just wondering what's going on. Oh shit! I nearly ran headfirst into the train.
Oh, I bought the musket, by the way.
I did. I also bought the musket. I was tempted to buy the compact EMP launcher.
Oh my god, yeah.
But I didn't want to drop 500K.
Dude, why are these fucking guns so expensive, man?
Because imagine, dude. It's like, bro, imagine, right? Oh god, it's a helicopter. Shoot an EMP at it. That thing's going down. We'll find that in ammunition. It's a mobile EMP. Like the railgun. It's literally just boom, instant, boom. Anything that isn't armored goes boom, instant. Widowmaker. Literally a laser minigun.
I normally
wouldn't have access to until like rank 120 is the regular minigun.
I just brought me some brass nukies.
Brass nukies?
Yes.
Ooh. Very nice, very nice. Alright, I'm gonna head towards you.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I wanna have a duel after you text him.
Yeah, I would say I'm about to text him right now.
Whoa.
Just imagine he texted me recently, just like. Okay, I didn't. I thought he would.
Sorry. Are you in the... You're in the game, right, Micah? Oh, wait, Micah, where'd you go? Oh, wait. Are you just hiding, or are you... What's going on?
No, I'm doing something right now for something.
Okay. Because it says there's three, but I only see two on the things.
Let's just I'm in a building.
I texted him and delivered, but he hasn't answered.
Okay. Well, I mean, it's not taking a second. Won't answer immediately.
Do you want to pick me up, Cedric?
Yeah, but first I wanna test out these muskets we got.
Oh, you wanna have a musket fight?
No, I wanna kill NPCs with muskets.
Oh. I immediately just thought you wouldn't have like a musket fight.
Damn it.
Oh, there's my musket.
I mean, that'd be cool, but like, eh. Oh, you're down there, aren't you?
Probably.
Alright, give me a second.
I think you. Okay. Hey.
Alright, where is it?
Well, the gunman? Or?
The musket.
Oh, it's in your shot. It's in the shotguns.
There it is. I saw it.
Right. Well, look at this thing. This thing actually looks beautiful.
Oh, yeah. Got him. Oh, snipe. Boom. if you want to, the gun van is next to us. Oh shit. Get behind cover!
I haven't shot anybody, so they're just after you.
Oh, okay. Got him. No, holy shit, take cover. Oh, sniped.
I got my hands up. Why, Micah?
I am driving a forklift here.
Why? Cedric's getting shot up by the police, and I'm just over here dancing in front of them. Surprised they haven't tried to shoot me yet. Apparently, there's also a chopper in the air. Take out the guy at your car. There's a guy at your car, but now he's backing off. Oh, got him! You got him! This is just so stupid.
Yeah.
How many stars are you at?
Three.
I feel like you'd at least be at four by now.
I'm at four.
Oh boy, then the SWAT team should be coming in. Oh, here they are. The SWAT team's here. I'm still just dancing away. Dancing like nobody's watching. Oh, I got shot at. Still no stars, but I got shot. I'm just curious to know, is it going to be you that somehow kills me, or is it going to be the cops? The cops are landing? What is happening? What the fuck?
Guys.
What?
I am in a armored van.
Yeah.
Getting shot up pretty bad. And okay. Now I'm drugged out.
Nice.
I need help. I'm gonna die.
Cedric's a little occupied at the moment.
Damn, I didn't even see if I got the 5 stars or not. Son of a bitch.
You got, good job. Good job, boys. We got the bad guy.
The stupid AI.
Look at my back. Oh. No, look, do you see my back? Look at my back. My back and my ass are just shot up.
Why do I have the cops on me? I just died.
What the fuck? Why is that car on fire?
This shit. I'm out.
Ah!
Dude, I'm out.
Who is in that car? What the fuck? Ow! Ow! I got burned alive by that. What the fuck? Some weird music started playing. What the fuck was that?
I don't know.
And they're gone. What the fuck? I think that's one of the...
I'm just as confused as you are.
I think that was a Halloween thing.
What?
Didn't, like, you guys get attacked by something for... Like an...
It was by a NPC Lucas.
Yeah, I think that was a similar thing, because, like, it was literally just a random random car on fire chasing us. I'm pretty sure that's another Halloween thing that the game made up for us. That's funny, though.
Oh my gosh. I need help. I'm about dead.
Well, I don't think I'll be able to get to you fast enough.
Yeah, yeah, me, that needs like three people.
What were you doing?
Getting supplies. Trying not to die, but the freaking AI kept killing me.
What was it for? The supplies.
Acid blast.
Oh.
Die, stupid asshole. I'm taking a car too. Oh, you're right here. Fun.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
This is the car they were using to kill me.
Oh, sorry, I gotta head to my impound vehicle. So I can get it out. Anything now, back, Lucas?
I'm gonna blow it up.
Brandon?
Hmm?
Anything from Lucas?
Nope.
Okay.
You wanna die? Thank you.
There's gonna be a lot of footage taken out.
Yeah.
Hell, we might have to do a part two.
Probably.
Even though we've only done one setup.
I know. It just depends on what we can get done whenever we get back. Take too long now. Brandon, where are you?
I don't know. I'm in the middle of nowhere.
You're in the middle of nowhere? Oh, you're just over there. Give me a second. I'll be over there. Wait, is that you? I sure want to make sure that's you.
I'm on the right side, not the left side. Can I see all three of us? I'm on the right, not the left.
Well, no, I just didn't see the name, and all your icons are the same, blue and yellow.
Yeah.
Because of crew. Bro, my question, why is the crew emblem so much money? It's like 25,000 to put a crew emblem on a car.
I don't know. I there's no setting for that. If there was, I would change it to free.
Well, yeah.
Does our emblem even look good on a car? Like,
I don't know. On some certain ones, I'm sure it would.
What are you doing, Beta? Beta, what are you doing, girl? Oh, hey.
Hello.
Alright. Oh, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
That was Micah!
What the fuck?
That was Micah, you little shit! Were you off radar, too? Micah, were you off radar? Because then, did you... Micah.
What?
Were you off radar?
What happened?
I blew it up.
You try...
off radar? No, he's not off radar.
But I didn't see him before he died.
I saw him.
Oh. I thought he was, like, off radar trying to kill us by exploding us with his car.
No, it was the car that killed me.
Oh.
He was in the car when it exploded.
God damn, this car is fast!
Well, yeah, it's a Turismo. And actually, you should have one, too. It's free with the thing.
It pissed me off that the... I'm
pretty sure I have this car, but I don't remember.
What's going on? What's going on?
What is this?
It's a blue dot on my screen.
Yeah, what does it say for it?
Nothing. I think I just gotta steal this card.
Oh, here, yeah, I'll join you then.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Ah!
What the fuck? No, stop. Stop. No.
Wait, who is that you, Micah? That's not Micah! That's not Micah! That's not Micah! What the fuck? What the fuck? Who the fuck is this?
What the fuck?
This is not me. I'm right here.
Ow!
Kill it!
I'm gonna die.
Who is this?
There's no one there.
Is this our Halloween bullshit?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
It's the ghost thing. It's a ghost car.
Oh, Micah. Oh, Micah left.
Micah, you left?
No, I did not. I have the vehicle in front of me.
I've died.
Oh, the car.
What is happening?
Oh, the truck has, like, orange lights. I'm pretty sure this is another Halloween bullshit again.
Yeah. I see.
What the fuck?
Well, I blew it up.
It says you left. It just straight up says you're not in our session anymore.
No.
Brandon, get in the car.
Just invite me back. Ooh, I see it.
There's a bunch of cops near me. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die before I even enter the vehicle. Get in the car! Go, go, go!
I got you.
That was so close. I actually almost died. What just... What the fuck is happening? Just... That was so random. We're like, alright, we got the car, and then all of a sudden just... Wham!
Whoa.
And then we got fucking juggled for a minute there.
Bro, for real, I'm like, what is happening?
Imagine that happening in real life. You're like, what the fuck?
Bro, you'd be dead if that.
Yeah.
God damn.
Oh my god, that was so weird.
That was that size was definitely. Oh hell no.
Invite me back,
please.
I did invite you. Oh. Oh. Man, Lucas is missing on so much shit.
Yeah.
Bro.
I wish you'd just get back here.
Yeah, I'm a, like he was one of the main people complaining to do the heist, and then he had to take forever to do something. I mean, depending on what it is, I don't blame him, really. He was probably doing something with his family or something.
Right, I'm just confused on... It's been probably at least 2 hours since he actually left. He left sometime when I was getting my food ordered. And after my food took at least 30 minutes, plus an hour. I'm just wondering what it
yeah,
is.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Because we also haven't gotten another message in an hour.
Yeah.
Dude, that was just a message.
By the way, I don't... Like, I'll probably be using... I probably won't be using half this footage, but I'm definitely using the footage of us getting rammed as, like, a short or something.
Bro, facts. Dude, one of those perfectly cut moments. Not perfectly cut. No, perfectly timed. It's like, all right, guys. Oh, it's just a blue dot on my screen. Here, I think we just gotta get in the car. Yeah, here, I'll join you.
Yeah,
oh, train. Fucking.
I got
fucking
there,
semi-truck.
And everything just started going to chaos.
Well, yeah.
I was like, really?
Alrighty. You wanna go rob a store?
Who says that casually? You
let's
wanna
just,
rob a
go
store?
Rob this convenience store here.
Like, you wanna commit a felony? Just.
We're playing GTA, okay? It's all game context. It's not actually a
I know. Dude, the best part of the fact that you're driving is that I can sit here and pet my dog.
This car's also really fast.
That's part. That's the biggest reason why I turned this one into my red car.
Because it's fast.
Fast. And also, all my right. other option had blue on it, so.
I'm in. Good prices.
All right.
Oh no! Not again! Okay, okay. I know the drill.
Why a railgun?
Holy hell!
You have to intimidate. You have to intimidate him.
Oh shit.
You fucking dumbass.
I got you, I got you. Don't worry. If the thing will let me. There we go. There we go.
I haven't even done anything and now I know I have cops.
Alrighty.
The cops are here!
Yep, I'm running.
Okay, I guess I'm driving. Just get in the car.
Go, 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 go.
I robbed a bank,
The fuck am I doing?
Last thing the guy said to me, I hope you sleep well tonight.
Oh, we're fine.
Oh,
oh, that was a oh, that was lightning. I saw lightning. Yeah. Oh shit!
Alright, go, go, go. The helicopter's down, go, go.
I'm going, going. Jesus Christ.
if you want to switch, we can switch and I can drive.
Right now we're fine.
Got three cop cars.
Out of the way, bitch!
Cops didn't even know where I was.
I like how some of these cops don't have their lights on until we're like right next to them. Oh, oh shit! Oh!
Yeah, go!
Nailed it! I did a trick right there.
Alright, here's where you're gonna go.
Fuck!
Go to my apartment.
Okay. Fuck!
I wanna see something.
Out of the way!
Everything's fine.
Fuck!
You run into the cars.
Fuck!
Please stop running into cars.
Your car's too fast.
Then let me drive.
Hold on. Well, you got this. I'm the best driver ever.
Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that?
Yes, I'm great.
Not that way.
It's fine! It's fine! Fuck!
It's fine.
Shit! Hold on. I missed a turn.
Oh, turn right.
Fuck.
They lost sight of us.
It's fine.
Alright, take a right. Oh, you missed it. Here, go left. They're coming. All right, take a left, right here. All right, now go straight, and then to the right.
Right here. Oh, you need to drive. Switch. Oh.
What? Just go in. Run in. Just run in. Run in. Can you run in?
Yeah, I'm. Oh, I had to buzz in.
Buzz.
I'm buzzing.
All right. Buzz.
Yeah. Woo!
All right. You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, get in this car.
Oh my god. This looks sick.
I know. I spent $800,000 on it.
Oh my god.
It's a custom bodyworks upgrade. And there's no cops.
Yeah, we lost the cops. here. Oh, hey, Micah. Micah's just here. Hey, Micah.
Hi. This is... I did this to the car. I see.
Are you beating your car?
This is not mine.
Oh.
Random
okay.
AI.
Okay.
Alright,
let's take a nice, chill, relaxing ride to I don't know where.
So I don't know where.
Yep.
Right behind you.
Okay. Give it enough time and this can actually get up in speed. I think it maxes like 100 miles an hour.
As long as you don't crash.
Yeah.
There's like, we switch seats, there's me crashing to everything.
Right.
I don't know how... Oh. Bitch! He crashed. What? Where the fuck are we going?
We're taking into the scenic route. On your left, you'll see a bunch of destroyed cars. On your right, you'll see a bunch of buildings and a highway.
Okay.
If we go forward here, on your left, you'll see a warehouse, a crane, more metal and shit, a tank on the right, loading on the wall. And, you know what? We're gonna... Watch out. Back up.
Ah! Fuck!
How'd you get out? I was parking the car.
Bitch! Ruining the tour! Alright, sorry, carry on.
And we get out here, nice and parked. So
sorry, Micah.
You want to go up here?
Sorry, Micah, I was doing a joke.
Alright.
Ow!
It's time to go nighty night. I ran out of ideas.
You ran out of ideas, you're just like, fucking, let's just bitch slap Brandon. That's. God damn it. That's like everyone's fucking bit. I swear, Lucas did a bit where I actually posted it recently on YouTube of him doing a bit where we're doing like a getaway. We get into the ocean, and then he stabs me in the ocean. The fuck? Why does every bit have to end with me being betrayed?
Liz, it's a very clear explanation.
Uh-huh.
I don't know.
Very clear explanation, I don't know.
Are we getting into a
you gonna fight? Yes.
Alrighty.
I'm using my musket.
Let me join this action.
Micah?
What?
Where the fuck are you? Don't tell me you just ran off after blowing me up.
No.
Where are you guys? Are you guys on a highway or no?
Under it.
You're under it? Okay.
Yeah.
I gotta find a way over there then.
Ah, what the fuck? Why are you trying to shoot me from all the way over there?
Right there.
Get shot right, got shot right in the penis.
Oh, shit.
The fuck?
What?
Shit! Shit, you're right there!
Hi.
No! I'm gonna fight you on one-on-one deathmatch. We're just fucking around. Bitch! Bitch! Yes! How'd you not shoot me? You aimed wrong. Okay.
Well, I mean, yeah, when you miss a shot, it's because you weren't aiming. Correctly.
But I was, like, right up in his face.
Well, at that point, you should have just went for the melee attack.
Surprise, bitch! Ow!
Right in the air.
Did you just shoot me?
Yeah?
God damn it. Where the hell are you?
I'm nowhere, and I am everywhere.
I see you, Brandon.
Of course you do.
Come on, please.
You little cock!
He's sniping.
But he's sniping.
I see him.
Ah!
What?
So much for sneaking up on you, god damn it! I just spawned in, immediately got ran over.
Damn. And the fucking cops fucking distract
me. Motherfucker, get over here!
Oh, come on! Why am I in the fucking canal?
Bitch!
Damn it!
Where are you guys?
Yo, I need to leave. Let my dog out of the room.
Oh my god, game, really? Okay, make my way over there soon. Ish.
Brandon.
Yeah. Fuck.
How low are you on health?
Not at all.
I shot you.
Yeah, barely.
Oh, I see Cedric. Damn it.
I see Cedric dies. Fuck! I could not get the aiming right. Of course you can.
Shh.
You go to sleep, bitch.
We should have a melee combat.
Melee?
Melee combat.
Sure. You can use any melee weapon, but you have to use melee.
Yep.
No being...
Alright.
Okay, that's not a melee weapon. What the fuck? Okay, there we go.
I got mine.
Yep. I got mine. Come get me, bitches. Hi, Eddie.
Alright, well, bro, really? Really?
What?
Fucking climbing up the ladder.
What, you got a problem?
You're just gonna camp the ladder, motherfucker.
No, I'm not.
I see you right there.
Fuck!
Got him!
Bitch. Aha! I'm back!
Damn it.
Bro.
Yes, I still win.
I was hitting this... Fucking just fucking crossfire, bitch.
Still won the fight. Oh, that's funny.
had to freaking just crossfire. Just come in after we whittle each other down.
Oh, I like how I open the door and I leave the door open so Bella left, and then Eddie walks in and lays on my bed.
Bruh.
He wants a turn now, don't you, Eddie? Oh, and that guy. Oh, no, okay, he left me now. Fuck! I fell. You bitch! Are you trying to come up here? Here, I'll come down. I'm not gonna do this whole game with me up there.
Ow! It hit me twice and I can't run away. That's stupid.
Come here! Oh, what the fuck? Oh, you bitch. You're using the fucking brass new keys.
Well, yeah, because I'm trying to get my physical strength up.
No, you're just that they're faster.
I'm hitting the wrong person. Wow! I didn't see you. That's stupid. That is actually very dumb.
Cherry ass. Come at me.
Fuck!
Stop it! This is dumb.
Fuck. I've been hit. Like, because I died one hit.
I knocked him out, like, in one hit, and then right after, because I kept hitting the trigger button, I kicked you right in the uterus.
Bruh. How dare you?
Micah, what are you doing?
Come on, Frio.
Uh-huh.
Hello?
Oh my god!
Got him!
The fuck? Dude, it didn't look like you even hit me. It looks like
I'm not going for you.
It looks like you swung...
killed Brandon.
It looked like you swung, missed, and then as I was about to hit you, you fucking hit me.
I wasn't gonna kill you then.
Oh, you bitch! Oh, you bitch! You fuck! Oh my god! How do you dodge? I don't get it!
Space bar for me, I don't know what that is for you. It's just
I never understood how to dodge.
You press space bar at like the right time, and then you can just hit the attack button, and you just kind of do the 1-2.
The fucking 1-2 bullshit.
The boom boom. The boom boom.
Charge! That was a mistake. That was a mistake.
What?
What the fuck?
You weren't even near me.
You were on my screen.
Did you just teleport?
No, you're in front of me.
Bro, that's some lag.
Micah, where'd you go?
The canals.
Why?
Cedric kept killing me.
You went all the way over there. Bitch! How did I miss? Oh, okay, there we go.
This is so stupid.
We're there just doing a melee fight. Nothing stupid about it.
I can't melee fight shit.
I didn't even. I was trying to unequip.
Hey! Hey, you fucking cock! No!
There. Now I'm easier.
Now you're not. Bitch! Get the fuck out of here with your fucking gun bullshit. Micah tried to cheat. I'll fucking do it again! The fuck are you doing?
I'm trying to aim at you.
What? How did you not get hit?
Oh, what the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, bitch! Well, I am Superman! Aw, damn it!
We have brass knuckles.
Yeah, brass
knuckles. I can't hit with brass knuckles.
Do you have brass knuckles?
Yeah.
The things are so fucking fast. There's just bam, bam. What the fuck was?
Trying to himself with his own bomb.
Cedric.
That's how pissed off.
Yes, beat him always down. Fuck, I fell.
Beat him always down.
Fuck you.
You just didn't get hit.
No. No, you still hit me.
What is this bullshit? You know what?
Bitch! Rascal. Bitch! Oh! Yeah. Swing and a miss, motherfucker.
Hit you.
Yeah, you did hit me, but you didn't kill me.
Yeah, it's a magical thing called a health.
The fuck was that? On my screen, we just ran in each other's faces for a minute, and then we both swung. Like, did I hit you on your screen or no?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you did hit me.
Yeah, we both hit each other. One combo!
did you get damaged?
No. You missed.
Ain't no way, dude. My fist was right in your face.
Haha, you'll never catch me here. She's micing right toward me. They'll never catch me. Ha ha! Fuck! Fuck! I tried to use the door distracting and it didn't work. I'm literally just punching you, Micah. I'm literally just punching him.
Yeah, because I'm bad at this.
Bitch! Bitch!
Stop it! I'm not doing anything to you.
Ah! Fuck! Ah! I love the mini corpse launches that happens when you kill some of the brass knuckles. Cedric.
Yes?
Oh, bitch! Get the fuck off me! You two, get the fuck out of here! Fuck, get the fuck... Okay. No! No! Ah, you...
Got
fuck!
Him.
What? What'd you say, Micah?
I guess that's how we should play the game.
What? Well, all I did was stab you. I just stabbed him. I'm confused. Oh, fuck off. He's sending people to attack me. Fucking petty.
Hey guys, stop. 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 Don't hit me. I'm doing something.
Fucking petty ass over here. Fucking right. Petty ass. You fucking get over here. You fuck you. Fuck you, petty ass. Fuck you. Fucking bitch. You're fucking sending people after
Can
me.
Can you send mercenaries after you?
Yes! Fuck you, Micah. So now I'm gonna have some random fucking dudes after me in a minute.
You'll never catch me. I'm cherry ass.
No one's ever gonna say that. Just they'll never catch me. Shit, they're here! Fucking run! Run! Ow! 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 Ah! Fuck you, Micah. I'm just following fucking Cedric. Ow! Are you also shooting at me, you cocksucker? Fucking bitch! Let me run in peace, you asshole!
They're not
gonna catch up.
Bro, pick up! What is going on with this bullshit?
What are you doing?
Trying to call a character and they're not picking up, damn it.
Fuck, that was a mercenary! Shit! Ah! I jumped off! I was gonna die. I was gonna die anyways.
Alright, gimme.
You're a piece of shit, Micah.
Nearest location.
God damn, I'm just questioning this part. What is Lucas doing?
I have no idea.
Let me check my phone. Has he answered?
Hi. Nope. Hello. I'm getting my car.
And you guys want to, like, call him or something? I don't know. I don't know what's going on.
I mean, you already had him pulled up. You could have just called him.
I feel like I'm gonna call him and it's gonna be like something like bad. Motherfucker, are you trying to shoot from so far away? The fuck are you doing? Oh, what the fuck!
I think you just got sniped.
Yeah, you know, the fuck, what killed me. I don't know. Fuck it, I guess I'll call him.
I know. The guy said it's gonna be really sensual.
Now where are you?
I'm going to get something. And then I'll be back. Not like, I'm not leaving the thing. I'm in game. I'm going to a location to get something, and then I'll be back to have some fun.
Hey, what's happening?
Hi, this is Lucas. Lucas Sop.
Busy.
Hey, Terrence. Hey, how come you never got back to me about that?
Hey, the fuck? He still didn't answer.
Frustrating.
I'm just getting a little worried.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Fuck you.
Oh, Brandon, I thought you wanted to play.
Motherfucker. Don't you dare. Don't you dare, you son of a bitch. Don't you fucking dare, you son of a bitch. You fucking die with me then. Come on, fucking squish your ass. Come here. Yeah! 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 You fucking bitch, I'm out!
What?
Oh, you fucking whore! What the fuck is that bullshit? No, fuck you! Get the fuck away! You fucking bitch! You're fucking shooting me with the fucking laser gun, you asshole!
Yup. We're trying to get away. It was a crime.
it's a crime. When you were trying to blow me up. There's some areas of the map that have choppers.
Bruh. Oh, you guys took the only two. Imagine.
Talk them with me?
Nah, it's alright. I'll just call my own.
Brandon, where are you?
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Oh, I see you.
Oh, you do now, you fucking cunt. Hey, you little bitch, come here!
I'm not, I swear to God, if this doesn't spawn here.
What the fuck was that?! Did you just land on top of here? What happened?
I jumped out.
Are you on the building though?
No.
How the fuck? Oh, I see you. Bye, bitch! I saw your body fall!
Okay. I guess we'll do this. I have something that you can not really destroy.
You motherfucker.
There we go.
Oh my god.
Alrighty.
You're a piece of shit, Micah. Such a piece of shit.
You won't be able to get me now.
Uh huh. Why, are you in an armored truck or something?
No.
No.
Where is it?
Where are you guys? That's what I'm looking
for. I fucking dipped.
Dipped?
Yeah, after I killed Micah, I dipped. I'm trying to
in the air here?
I was in the air over at like the Maze Bank building.
Are you not in a helicopter no more?
I am now, but I flew somewhere else.
I'm asking where that is, because I want to meet up. I'm in the helicopter.
I'm at the Vinewood sign.
Oh, okay.
Is that you?
Who
the fuck is that? Cause they're flying really weirdly. Fuck, they're not on rate. I swear to God, that's an actual NPC. I'll be weird out.
What is it? What?
The helicopter flying near me.
Well, I'm in a helicopter flying near you.
Is that you?
What, approaching the Vinewood sign? Yeah.
Oh wait, no! No, that's you! What the fuck was the other one? There was a random chopper that was just flying around me.
Bruh. Imagine.
Are you coming over here to kill me, or are we just fucking...
No, I'm not.
Okay.
Micah.
Of course, I figured that part out, Micah. Fucking jackass. Now, how the fuck do we get in here? We're fucking at this facility at the top here, but I don't know how to get in.
Are we meant to?
I don't know. Well, obviously we can, because we could probably just go over the fence or something with the helicopter, but I thought there would be, like, an entrance. Probably if we just ran into it with a car, we'd probably get in. All right, here we go. I found it. There's an actual pathway to get up here.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Micah, no.
Bro, where did you get an attack chopper, my guy?
I bought it.
You bought that?
Oh, he's in that chopper, you cocksucking bitch!
How much was that?
Oh! Oh no! Oh! Didn't kill me, bitch! You fucking suck!
I'm not part of this.
Oh, there's an officer here shooting at him. Ah!
I'm reloading.
Brandon, you should have ways to deal with him.
I mean, like, I don't really have really any explosives that can really hit him. I don't even have a homing launcher. I don't have a homing launcher, and I have no rockets for my RPG. Because I got it from the fucking gun van. Fucking... I hope you crash.
Uh-oh.
You suck at dropping missiles. Oh, shit!
Oh, don't you dare.
you're a piece of shit, Micah.
He was only going for you.
Fuck him.
I'm getting the fuck out of here, dude.
How about you? You take me with you.
No.
Yeah. No, take me with you, you asshole. Take me with you.
No. Take your own chopper. You came here with one.
No!
Came here with a chopper, you take your own.
What would you spawn?
That's not my problem.
Fuck you! Get back here! Get back here, asshole!
I don't wanna blow him up because otherwise I'm gonna pay a lot of money because he owns it.
So I should blow him up? Is that what you're saying? You asshole! You fucking
run.
You fucking
you need to run there, buddy.
You fucking asshole! Bitches, I don't remember this, you fucker.
Why is it?
Fucking run. Run. Run.
Weasel news.
Yeah, I'm in that chopper, Mike. I'm in that chopper, Mike. You should attack it. Oh my god. Mike, I'm in that chopper. You should go attack it. Oh my god! How did I survive? You fucking asshole! No!
How much was that, by the way?
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! No! 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 Ha, bitch, you'll never catch me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh fuck, oh no, oh no, oh no, ah! Every time I say something like that is when he kills me. Every time.
Don't say it.
Okay, where are you now?
I'm up your ass.
Nowhere. He's nowhere.
I am Ant-Man, and you're Thanos. Let's do it.
God, shit.
What?
Us.
I bailed out.
Dumbass.
Bailed out?
Yeah,
because
it was going to die.
Dumbass. Sucker. Shut the fuck up about that's how we want to play it. Every time. I didn't even do anything that time. You just fucking killed yourself. I don't know where I am anymore. Oh, hey, Cedric. Cedric's just right here. Hey, Cedric.
No, I'm not here.
I'll bring it to you.
What are you talking about? I'm not here.
just we never saw each other, okay?
I'm nowhere, okay? I am nowhere and I am everywhere.
Oh no. Oh, fuck that. Oh, no. Why did I... damn it. No, why did I do that? Why did I do that? No, that was a big mistake. That was a big mistake. Oh, my God. I need to run. Oh, my God. I need to run. Run, Cedric. Run. Run. Hi. Oh, thank you.
Bro, how much money are you making from this shit? It's, like, insane. I'm like not making anywhere near it.
Dude, I got out of there.
Yeah, I bet.
I'm not sticking around for that. My his fucking tank. He pulled that out last time when me and Lucas were playing with him. Oh my god, it was so stupid. Me and Lucas were just fucking messing around, fist fighting or whatever, and then Micah comes out, turns the corner with a damn tank. And he was like, oh, that's why you walked away. Okay. You're such a prick, Micah. Fucking tank. Yeah, but at least I'm at my safe house now, bitch. You'll never catch me.
Oh, just you wait. I'll be there in a little bit.
No, there's really no way you're gonna catch me. Cause I'm
yeah, not unless I get my cars out.
No, not even with your cars.
A cop tried ramming into me from behind.
Fucking cops, man.
They thought they could destroy this.
Right? Stupid. Damn, dude, you're just causing destruction over here.
He's not gonna get me. I don't care how much how much stuff he's packing. If he somehow killed me, what? I'll give him a medal for it.
A medal?
Cause it ain't happening. I'm looking at the map, I just see him slowly going down the road.
You're looking through what?
I'm just looking at the map, and I see you slowly going down the road.
Slowly. Slowly but surely going down the road.
I'm just waiting for you to realize why I say you won't be able to get me.
Well, you're just in your apartment. As simple as that.
No, not just that. I'm in my office.
Okay.
So he literally can't kill me in here.
Yeah,
we look
pretty
good. This is where I would just stay here and have some nice whiskey.
drink whiskey.
Oh no, you guys should actually come over here. We should play that fucking there's a Don't Cross the Line game over here that you get when you have an office. Remember,
I'll do Don't Cross the Line.
It's kinda like Snake, but multiplayer.
First thing.
If you guys wanna buzz into my office or do you feel me to play you?
Brandon, your bike is gone.
Well, you don't have to pay for it. I hope you know that. You break it, you buy it.
Any personal vehicles that someone blows up, they pay for. So, like, let's say if my vehicle gets destroyed, it's going to cost $21,000.
I see explosions happening.
Then
I just see explosions out my window.
Bro, you have to have 5 stars on you.
4.
I'm inviting you guys to my office.
Only 4?
Mm-hmm.
Bro. Ain't no shot. What? You caused so much destruction. How do you not have 5 stars?
Yeah, I invite you guys to the office.
Okay. There you go. And then
I guess some bright side, even though this probably won't be a heist. Most of this footage won't be a heist video. At the very least, I got footage for just some funny moments. Alright, so yeah, take a seat, my guy. I thought you were still wearing the fucking cherry outfit.
Yeah.
Alright, let's play some Don't Cross the Line.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, insert points.
Mm-hmm. What do I do?
When the game starts, you just got... You gotta survive. Don't hit the walls and don't hit other players, or yourself. it's literally like Snake. The fucking lines will not go away.
Bro, I literally can't.
You both died.
Well, yeah, because he went down the middle. I couldn't.
Try again.
I literally. Couldn't.
Micah, there you go. Alright, here we go. The fuck? Mike is glitching! The fuck? What the fuck is that?
Damn.
Oh, Mike, you suck. You're screwed, Cedric.
No, I'm not. I'm so good at
the game. Ha 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 ha. Yes. I'm sorry. I had so much more room there. Sometimes it just goes down to who can survive the longest.
Right, and that's just one of those things where it's just like, I forget. It's like, oh, you have to run into me. Oh, wait, what?
Charge. Micah, you asshole. Oh, god damn it. Micah, you're such a prick.
Alrighty.
Micah, you're such a prick. Well. Cedric, are you just trapping yourself? You just.
Well, there's nowhere else I was gonna go.
You could have thread the needle to get to Micah. And... Oh, never mind. You don't need to. Never mind. Never mind. You didn't need to. Micah. Oh no, Micah left.
Oh, Micah left.
Yeah. He left the fucking thing. 1v1, bitch, come on! Yes!
What?
Get fucked.
Bullshit. Head on collision should have killed us both.
I backed out.
Oh, you backed out?
Yeah, I mean, Micah left. Why the fuck?
Alrighty. I got tattoo unlocked. DCTL t-shirt.
Yeah, I just got that. It's just Don't Cross the Line. I think that's what I guess we get a clothing for playing the game.
I guess.
Alright. Wait, god damn it. Alright, fucking fine. Fine. I'll put on mine too.
Hello, my assistant. That somehow works for you as well. What the hell are you doing?
But
crossing me? You son of a bitch.
Hi there.
Oh.
Hi. Hi, Mom.
Can I come in? What are we doing?
Hey, Micah. Oh, my mom is like talking to my aunt next door.
Your assistant.
Oh, I don't know.
Our fearless leader.
Everyone have a seat.
I'm sitting at the computer.
You're my other receptionist. I've honestly with the fact, I always thought my character for when we do some sort of like story roleplay thing with these characters, I always thought of mine just being the one that's just like a CEO of a company because Lemonade makes like the most money.
Yeah.
Although, no, those are grapes.
Just about time for
Never mind.
Mm-hmm.
I think Lucas would make the second
yeah,
amount of money.
Yeah, time to tone it down like by 20 notches.
Alright. I love looking at my mask while with this low position I have. I look like I'm contemplating life. But I have a dumb fucking look on my face. Like, you see that, Mike? I'm just... I'm just like, alright. What should I do?
Yeah, because the reason I think Lucas's character would make the second most money, or actually, honestly, probably the most money. Do you want to know what grapes are used for a lot in?
Grape juice? Wine?
Wine. And wine, especially aged wine, makes
a
ton of money.
I still want my character to be like a CEO, but here, I'm going to Google what fruit makes the most money. Just so we can have like some facts that are actually true.
Right.
What fruit makes
the entire island? No,
I should have saw that coming.
What?
That's not actually selling fruit. That's just the tree. Apparently there's a tree that's the most profitable.
Oh.
Even though I said what fruit makes the most money. Here, I'm going to try a different approach with this question.
So, I found out that one big price of pineapple utilized at this processed fruit was pegged at 126 a ton. Fresh market sales average $570 a ton. 1% lower than
a year ago. Okay, wait, so hold on. Okay, so I looked at lemons first. And at the very least in 2021, so it hasn't been updated yet, American lemons have reached about 144 million.
Hmm? In worth or profit?
Money, sure. I'm just going to say money. Okay, how much does grapes... How much money does grapes make?
Holy shit.
What?
I rephrased my question and it says, according to recent statistics, the pineapple farming industry in the U.S. has been experiencing significant growth with an annual revenue of $237 million in 2020.
230 million.
Yeah.
Annually.
Uh huh.
I think part of that had to do with the pandemic and people buying food to survive.
Yeah.
I mean, that's not the entire truth, but that's got to be part of it.
Yeah. We also want it to be as close to the current date as possible.
No,
did
but
anything back, Lucas, or
no, nothing.
Already
11. At this point, because I don't think we're going to be doing the heist at this point, I'm just going to end the stream.